This work was performed by Dolores Pereira from the University of Salamanca and Jesús López from the University of A Coruña. It's well known that there is a large gender gap in STEM fields, and one of the causes of this gap is the lack of role models for girls and students. In Spain, there are a number of activities carried out by female scientists and engineers to show role models to girls. And it is important to assess, to recognize, and to value this effort as a kind or a class of transfer of knowledge to the society. However, the results of the Spanish government program developed to assess and to reward the transfer of knowledge activities gave poor results to the poor results in general, but especially for women scientists. In this sense, only the 27% of the positive results of the call corresponded to women. And we decided to investigate if there was gender biases in different parts of the call, not only in the results but also in the whole process involved. We designed a survey, and the most significant difference in the type of contributions in case of positive outcomes and in case of negative outcomes are related to the activities, transfer activities that generate economic value, and transfer activities that generate social value. In yellow and green in the plots show. Also, we observed that male or man presented more activities that generate economic value, and women presented more activities, transfer activities, that generate social value. And this occurs also in case of positive results and negative results. We must to remember that contributions with social value include actions regarding the reduction of the gender gap in STEM, or publications related to the small number of citations of female scientific works, and so on. Then our conclusion is that in the Spanish government program call, transfer of knowledge with economic value was more important than transfer activities with social value. And men carry out more activities with economic value, and women carry out more activities with social value. and activities to reduce the gender gap in STEM have social value, then it is necessary to assess and to confirm as transfer of knowledge with social value those activities carried out by women in order to reduce the gender gap in STEM careers. Thank you very much.